Hi everyone, today I will share how to play guitar Southern and Slow by Bryan. First, choose the chord in the second frame. The chords in this song are C, G, Em, D, Bm, and Gm. So you can follow the full chords in the description. Verse to play. Chow, 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 up, up, chow, 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 up, chow, 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 up. To play long. E, M, E, M, C, G. Repeat. E, M, E, M, C, and G, and E, M, B, M, C, G, and E, M. Bm, C, and C. So he is strumming in the same way for the rest. Do the chord to play. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Play long. E, Em, Gm, C, G, and Em. Em, C, and G. So hit this strumming in the same way for that. Bryan should play down, 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 up, and play long. Am, G, D, G, and Am, G, C, and C. So he's strumming in the same way for that. Thank you for watching and see you again.